As of release 24.02, we have provided a first scenario of standard integration between SAP Integrated Business Planning and SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition. This standard integration will help users of both solutions to increase the planning accuracy and enhance the customer service through an integrated, intelligent plan-to-fulfill process. It leverages the SAP Integration Suite, specifically SAP Cloud Integration, offering not only a bi-directional data flow, but also potential extensibilities. This first scope covers a demand planning process and starts by integrating the required master data, such as products, business partners and locations, from SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition into SAP Integrated Business Planning. We are then able to transfer sales history from the SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition records into SAP Integrated Business Planning key figures. This serves as the main input for our demand planning process. Once all of this is set up, we can leverage all the SAP Integrated Business Planning capabilities of process orchestration, advanced statistical forecasting, and machine learning to create a demand plan according to the company's established process. Now that we have created our demand plan, it's time to send this information back to SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition to carry on the production plan. The key figure holding the demand plan information is then integrated from SAP Integrated Business Planning into SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition as planned independent requirements, which serves as one of the inputs of MRP calculations. Production planners are now able to carry on the rest of the operational plan with the accurate information from the demand planning process. With this integration, we are now able to combine SAP IBP machine learning-based demand planning process with SAP S/4HANA Cloud Public Edition's meticulous handling of a production plan, resulting not only in a higher forecast accuracy, but also in a better customer service overall.